What's up, guys? Today we're doing the intro.
You look like a fucking pedophile.
What's up, YouTube? We're back! I have to choose from a wide variety of section of makeup mist. And then I'm gonna create different type of makeup perfection.
Right, guys, so these are all the products he needs to choose from.
I'm just gonna pick out of this to basically just do whatever I can with their face. So anything from here I can use. And yep. That's basically how we're gonna do this. So looking at this is quite confusing because I don't know anything about this. And wish me luck.
I'm so scared. But I'm gonna keep my eyes closed the whole time so I don't see what he's doing.
You can't see my art piece until I'm finished, okay? So I'm gonna start off, yeah, with wait, close your eyes. Shut them. Alright, I'm gonna start off with let me see. What looks right to do? Okay. This mineral infused face primer. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do like 3 squirts. Okay. Just prime the face. That actually feels quite nice in my hands, you know? It actually feels good. Ooh, it's very soft and smooth. I like that. Okay, now. Oh damn, I just ooh. Why is it so greasy? The heck? Foundation. Okay. And I'm gonna just apply some. Alright.
Oh my god, what the frick?
I don't even know which one to use.
I'm gonna have to wash.
This one looks correct because it looks like it matches. You guys wanna just blend it all in there? I actually feel like I know what I'm doing, to be honest. Just get it all in the eyebrows as well.
What the frick? Yes. Oh my god!
Okay, I'm so sorry.
Guys, I don't know why I did this. I don't know why I decided to do this, but I know I'm gonna regret it.
No, you won't. Trust me. When you see what you look like, oh my god, you're gonna look fabulous.
Is it?
Yep, telling you. We've got 3 colors here.
Boy, if you don't get
which one should I pick, guys? Which one?
Yeah, if only they could tell you what to do.
Oh,
right,
this
now.
One? This one? Oh, okay. Alright. Cool.
This is really, really close to my face right now. Oh, what the frick is that?
It's not even working.
Are you putting a lip pencil on my eyes?
No.
Cause you're supposed to read it and it tells you what to do, you know.
I can't, it's all like worn out. Now we're gonna add on the, because this is the same color as that, I'm gonna apply it. Yes.
Oh no, hey, you're getting it outside my lip.
I'm trying to, stop talking, you're making me ruin it.
Oh my god.
You just made me ruin it.
No, you were ruining it before I spoke.
No, you had,
yes.
No. Gosh, I'm gonna have to clean it. This, I'm assuming that this is the right brush for this palette.
Okay,
now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do the eyelids. So I'm gonna
disaster.
I'm gonna choose this color here. So, Haley. Just like that. I don't know if you guys can see what I'm doing, but I'm gonna go for Haley. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Oh, I just mixed 2 different colors together. I'm just gonna go back to Haley and mix it.
You better not have done that.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
This is actually looking quite nice.
I'll be the judge of that.
Yeah, you don't need to. I'm my own judge. I give myself a 10. Okay, now I'm gonna take this. And you just wanna like draw an outline first of the eyebrow.
Yeah, that's not what's gonna happen.
Okay, and then you just color the rest in.
Oh my god.
Shush.
Oh my god. What the freak are you doing to my face?
I actually thought it was gonna look nice.
Oh my god.
I thought it was gonna look nice.
This guy's literally coloring my eyebrows in, guys.
Well, that's what you're supposed to do. It's a color pencil.
If you're a woman and you know what, or a man and you know what to do, then I think you know how wrong he is right now.
Oh my god.
Yeah, right,
now I'm going to take this Shimmer Glimmer Glime powder and rub it in there. Ooh, I just made a big dent.
What are you doing?
I didn't know it was that fragile.
You know what's fragile and I'm going to freaking ruin it.
My heart?
The freaking face.
That's fine. Okay, I'm going to take this. Oh, that's a lot of glitter. And I'm just going to...
What the freaking brush are you using for this right now?
Trust me, I'm using the right one.
You're being so dumb!
Slick.
Babe!
Oh, it flew out of my hand. It's too elegant. Okay. I feel like we need to do something about the nose.
Oh no. You should leave my nose alone.
I'm gonna fix
it's
it.
It's already massive, you're just gonna make it more.
I'm just gonna fix it up. Don't worry. I'm gonna take this palette and use this brush with this.
What palette?
With this color here.
What palette?
Stop it! And then I'm just gonna.
That's not my nose.
Oh, yo, that looks sick! Hey, you know what? I'm gonna do more.
Babe, even until you're doing my makeup, I'm not freaking creating an art piece.
And then they do this thing in between.
You better not make me look like a clown.
Yeah. I'm just kidding. Let me just.
I just want to go wash my face now. That's all I want
to
do.
Now I need to add on high definition pro concealer. Okay.
My dad's putting on concealer after everything else.
No. This is the finishing touches. Imagine. Now you just want to conceal.
I love how gentle you are right now.
No, because I'm trying to be a beast.
That doesn't make no sense.
I'm trying to be a expertise. Okay, now I'm just going to rub it all in. Hopefully I'm correct. Just want to brush it in. Okay.
You're being too rough.
Sorry, it's not spreading. Just spread it. Okay. Okay, now this art piece is based off of my image of creation. It's very elegant. It's very naturistic. So now we're going to do one last final spray. Okay. And we're finished. Okay. Show the camera your face, but don't look. The finishing touch. Okay. Wow. Right.
I don't even want to see my face right now. I just want to go to sleep and wake up and be like, this was all a nightmare. What the freak have you done to my face?
I think it looks
What
great.
Is this?
Wow, look at how beautiful.
What the freak is this? What is this? Did you make me like some sort of them freaking...
Well, you don't even know what to say.
That's how bad it is.
That's how amazing it is.
What have you done to my eyebrows?
You look so cute when you smile.
Go wash my face now,
guys. Give me a high five for that. I think I did great.
No, you get an elbow for that.
Give me a high five.
Actually, you know what? I actually thought he would do better than this because of how much time he's seen me do my makeup. But he actually did such a rubbish job. I'm so sorry.
What do you mean?
This is so rubbish. Like, what did you do to my eyebrows?
Well, the concealer.
Why are my lips like this?
The concealer.
Why the frick is the concealer here? Making me look like one of them, you know, Red Indians going to freaking battles and stuff. Like, you put, like, battle lines on my face, basically.
I wasn't coming off, so I just left it. I was rubbing it, and you said I was rubbing it too rough, and it wasn't coming off.
What the frick have you done to my eyebrows?
Do you like how I did the thing with your eyes that you always do, the little color in the middle?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that was cool. I think I did a great job with that.
I actually want to teach you how to do makeup now, because this is...
But you don't like it?
What if I lose my eyes one day and you need to do my makeup? Like, oh no.
I'll do your makeup.
No, I won't let you.
Why? I think I did a great job.
Right, guys, I'm gonna go wash my face now.
I think I did a great job. Though, I'm being serious. Like, I think I'm being like honest. I think I did pretty good.
Yeah, in the comments, you can tell him how great he did. Okay, so then you can like boost his confidence a little bit more. But yeah, I'm gonna go wash my face and look like a normal human being again. Look at this.
I think it looks good. Maybe the eyebrows, I messed up a bit on the eyebrows, but I think
what have you done to my nose though? What is this? Why is there like a circle on my nose? Why is there a circle on my nose? You made it look bigger than how
the concealer wasn't coming off.
It's not meant to come off, you're supposed to blend it in.
Yeah, it wasn't. I was trying to rub it and then...
Yeah, that's because you spray the brush. You spray it. I'm gonna have to wash all my brushes after this. So you wet it and then you do it. Look. Look at that. Was it gone? Gone.
No, oh, wow. That's so stupid. Why did they make it like where you'd have to wet the brush?
Gone.
They should have made it where the brush doesn't need to be wet. You just brush it. Like paint. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Alright guys.
I think I did a great job, you know what I mean.
Give me a high five. Kind of stale my brush.
Bro, your brush is fine.
I'm gonna be washing all my brushes. This.
The what brush? The what?
This is what you use to do your freaking nose contour and stuff, yeah. But
sorry, that was an accident.
See the type of stuff I have to deal with? He just put this on my freaking jeans.
It was an
accident. Why?
It was an accident.
No, you did this.
How?
On purpose.
That actually hurt. Do I look pretty now?
So would you actually like, imagine you saw me like this walking on the street, yeah? Would you like fall in love with me still? Say the truth. You don't know me and you just see me walking like this on the street.
I'd be like, hey baby, can I get your number?
No, you won't. You'd be like, what the frick is this clown doing out of aroused?
No, I'd be like, can you do my makeup? Which way is the circus? Thank you for watching. And
bye.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. If this is your first time here, welcome. We got loads of video selection. Just go to the playlist, wherever you want to go on our channel. Just give it a beep, boop, bop, select, and watch. Peace.